I said! It's over!
Do you imagine will befall this world now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity. Congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity on its blackened husk.
It seems Ultima's power was too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right. And see Ultima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flame. Even if it means the end of me.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart.
That's what Cid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
Yeah.
And thus did our journey end.
Tsuki akari yanagi ga yureru watashi wa robo no tsubu de omoi haseru anata no sugata hitsuji wo kasoeru you ni wakare yuku imi ga
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother. An icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again? Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on! Hurry! Hurry! Right! Right, let's play the saint in the sectary.
No, I don't want to be magic.
What do you want to play then?
War of the Icons.
Again? Right.
If I get to be a freak.
Right, I'm the older brother.
This Bahamut says so.